Remote work, e-commerce, online meetings. We live in a highly connected world. Every day, our fast-growing digital economy relies upon ultra-flexible cloud services. So the question is, how can we host the cloud in a scalable, cost-efficient, yet sustainable way? We're in Marcoussis, 30 kilometers from the center of Paris. Here is where Deutsche operates one of Europe's largest data centers. They provide secure and reliable storage for large cloud operators. And most importantly, they do it in an easily scalable way.
The scalability is super important for the cloud operators because as they are growing extremely fast, they need all the time data center, which means power and IT space. My name is Olivier Micheli. I am the president and CEO of Deutsche.
Cloud adoption is now mainstream as it helps companies become more agile and flexible. And it's more cost-effective.
They can use the cloud as they need, depending on how their business is going. If it goes fast, they can scale and ask more IT resources from the cloud. If their business is going down, they can reduce. So it's extremely powerful for them.
But it's the data centers that run the cloud, enabling all companies, regardless of size, to have instant access to cutting-edge technology. However, the different requirements come with some challenges.
What is challenging with the cloud is the timescale, because you need to offer services very quickly and also with a huge quantity of data. So you need to have the right connectivity with a huge amount of fiber in order to collect the data through the internet.
Big data centers can provide connectivity and speed efficiently, but they also have other key advantages.
Big data centers are very efficient for cloud technology, not only for cost-wise, but also for the sustainability, because it's easier to elaborate new technologies in order to be efficient in terms of cooling, in terms of the right quantity of power, and also we have the staff on site 24 hours a day.
Addressing sustainability issues is crucial for our infrastructure today. The demand is enormous and growing. In the next 10 years, the market is expected to generate 30 times more data. For this very reason alone, data centers need to address issues of sustainability and efficiency even more in the future.
The economical and the ecological objectives are not in opposition. Actually, it can be a lever to develop your business.
Data centers have already proven that they are capable of doing this. Although computing volume has increased by 550% between 2010 and 2018, energy consumption has only increased by 6%. But the data centers of the future will need further innovation to be as sustainable and efficient as possible.
We need to invest on renewable sources to use these sources in our data centers. We need to reduce the quantity, the volume of energy used by new technologies. So you need AI, artificial intelligence, actually to better act on our equipment to be more efficient.
Building such reliable and sustainable digital infrastructures will benefit companies and society, both now and in the future.